People bag on the 4Kids One Piece dub for a lot of reasons, one of the main ones I've seen being that they call Zoro, Zolo.
Zolo, time to Zolo!
His name's Zolo, he's just like the samurai.
But what if I told you this actually wasn't 4Kids' fault? Because if you look at Volume 1 of One Piece, they actually write out Zoro's name as Zolo. Don't get me wrong, 4Kids made a lot of mistakes when it came to localizing anime, but this is probably the one thing I can forgive.